Moleskine made a name for itself building paper products, but it's since moved into more connected digital devices. Still, it's a paper product at heart. This is their new Moleskine Smart Notebook, which works with Adobe's companion app. So what it does basically is it takes those dots you see on the page and uses those to align the image that you draw. So it'll take your basic sketches and pen and ink drawings, and you use it with your iPhone. You just take a picture once you've downloaded the companion app and then press a button to process it. It'll identify the image and show you the outline based on those dots on the page, and then it'll convert it into an SVG file. You can save that file, upload it to Adobe's Creative Cloud, and then it's available to apps like Illustrator, where you can manipulate it further on the desktop if you want, add color, change line size, scale the thing up or down, and basically turn it into a full-fledged graphic. So the notebook itself and the prototyping is a little bit rough, in that I think it's mostly for getting your ideas on paper, and then if you want to do like full-scale, beautiful, intricate drawings, you're going to want to do most of that work digitally on the other side. But still, a great innovation.